I just want something sweet to drink. And sometimes I actually end up with a watermelon that's a little bit too soft for my liking. So what do? I make some watermelon water. So it's gonna be a little loud, so I'm not gonna talk for just a second. It's not too loud. It's not as loud as the as my Vitamix. But I just drop my pieces of watermelon in here, and it makes watermelon water. I end up with about maybe 4 quarts with one big watermelon, which is pretty cool. That's my tip for today.